We told our no-nonsense man, no food lifeguards. But would he listen? He spent ages looking for action. And he did lots of daring things in slow motion. But being a lifeguard can all get a bit too much. Especially if everyone you save falls in love with you. He knows now you don't need any heroic nonsense to sell John Smith. Just a good look at the pint that is pure silk in a glass. Like this.